Hello, boys and girls. Today for math, you are going to be comparing numbers in different forms. So this is similar to what we did yesterday in our guided math group. So just go ahead and go to Seesaw and watch the example on the first slide and then complete the other sides. Have a great day.